I can see you are doing your rubbish social media things.
You tell me I do rubbish. For this kind of money, I do rubbish. Go this kind of rubbish down.
Sorry, no vex. Eh, hey, brother, I want you to give your life to Christ.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Which kind of rubbish is this one? Why are you going to drive myself,
sir? Sir? Please.
Yes, sir.
Give your life to Christ.
Now, I don't want to give my life to Christ. Now, by force. Church.
He didn't shout. No, no, no. He didn't grace.
Ah, she didn't mad.
This is what you want. I'm going to beg you to give your wretched, stupid life to Christ.
My life wretched.
Ah, yes, you didn't talk to me.
My life wretched.
You didn't talk to me. You didn't talk to me. You didn't talk to me. Kneel down. Kneel down. I'll be one to him in an easy way, but you will give your life to Christ in a very bad way.
What's going on here? What's going on here?
Now, say I'm coming. Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Come into my wretched life. Hey. It's a life, not wretched.
My wretched life.
And help me to respect good Christians.
And help me to respect you good.
Why? Good.
Now, stand up. Oh, yeah, disappear.
Bros, yeah, my phone. Bros, I'll take my phone.
Because I am a good Christian, I will like carry your phone. You're useless for social media. You don't jump today. You don't jump. I'm going to show you lessons. Say, why they call me the violent Christian? The kingdom of God suffered violence in the book of Genesis chapter 3 verse 4. And not with violence. Take it by force.